Really?
Oh, yeah, you get better. This is baby.
Is she hot?
Well, a little bit.
That's okay.
That's pretty good.
Patty Thompson and Belinda Zapata. Oh, Annette, how are you?
Great.
How's the campaign going?
It's going great.
All right.
We got the planes going with Leopard Congress. And we've been working these booths for a while together.
We have the most volunteers. We have the best social media presence. And I've got the best educational background, the best business experience, and we have the best libertarian. The most discriminatory policy we have in this country is our drug laws.
Absolutely.
And the libertarians are the only ones that are standing up against the most discriminatory policy there is. And those are our drug
laws. Are you registered?
We should get the votes from people on the,
you know, sign up to get email
as well.
Very good. UCLA,
huh?
Yeah.
I'm getting my master's in public policy.
How are you?
My second master's degree while I'm running for Congress. Thanks a lot.